Now let's have a closer look at approximation. And again, we're assuming that we're given an instance of knapsack, which means we have n objects, and the sizes and the values of those objects are given to us. And you know that the total sum of those values here we'll call v. So what we said now is that we wanted to scale down all of these values. So we'll scale this down to v1 over x and then round down. And I'm going to write the rounding down like this, which is called a floor symbol, in case you haven't come across that. So I'm going to write down the same thing here. So this is going to become v2 over x. This here is going to become v3 over x, and so on. We're going to have vn over x. So what value do we use here for the x? Well, of course, that takes a bit of either playing around or pre-knowledge. In this case, we'll set this x here, and we're going to set this to v over n times 1 minus c. Now, you already know most of the constants here, so you know n. N is the number of objects, and v is the sum of all values. Now, c is some value I'm not yet going to specify to you. We'll just say for now that c lies between 0 and 1. Now, using these values here, if you use the knapsack algorithm using the table, my question to you is, what is the running time now of the knapsack algorithm using these values here?